Hi, mate.
Hello.
How are you? What's your name?
Hey, Craig Colton.
Craig, good to meet you.
I'm Craig Colton. I'm 22 and I'm from Kirby, Liverpool. I'm living with my mum and dad at the minute, and I do love living at home because I get my meals and I get my iron done. I know I can't say that. She'll shout at me.
Come with my friends today.
Hi, guys.
But my mum and dad are inside and they don't know that I'm auditioning.
Well, that would make me nervous. Now I'm nervous.
Exactly.
Thanks a lot, Craig. Why haven't you told them?
Because I wanted to give them a little surprise.
That's a huge surprise.
There you go, then. Best of luck. All right, see you later.
Not only have I got to impress the judges, but I've got my mum and dad watching me. That'll be fun.
Good luck. You've got to be good out there now. Put yourself under all this pressure.
I'd love to be on the stage. I just want to make my mum and dad proud.
Stand on the X. Judges are just in front of you. Go there. In 3, 2, 1, and you go. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
Yeah, I'm Craig Colton.
And Craig, where are you from?
From Liverpool.
Liverpool. And Craig, how old are you?
22.
22. Is this your first time doing an audition?
It is, and it's a surprise, because my mum and dad are somewhere in the audience and they don't know I'm here.
They don't know?
It's a surprise for them.
Where are they?
Where are you? Oh, there they are.
Oh.
Mum, just deep breathe. You're all right. We'll get through it.
So, Craig, they don't know you sing?
No, they know I sing, but they don't know I'm here today. I just told them that I'd got tickets, but I couldn't go because I was in work this morning, so I made my mum iron my uniform, so it was believable.
Oh, really?
Sorry, Mum.
Oh, wow.
So, Craig, what do you work at?
I work in a biscuit factory.
Oh, really?
My dad works there as well.
All right, what does he do?
Dad, what do you do? He just works in there.
He works.
OK. What's your song?
It's an Adele song.
Which one?
Hiding My Heart Away.
OK, off you go.
This is how the story went. I met someone by accident and pulled me away. She blew me away, and I was in the darkest of my days when she took my sorrow and took my pain and washed it away. She just washed it away. Dropped you off at the train station, put a kiss on top of your head and watched you wave. I just watched you wave. And I went on home to my skyscrapers, neon lights, and I waited, babe. I waited for you. You know I call that home. I wish I could live down beside you when the day is done, and I'd wake up to your face against the morning sun. But like everything I've ever known, I disappeared one day, and I spent my whole life hiding my heart away.
Seem really shocked by the reaction of the audience. I mean, everyone were on their feet, and rightly so. You deserve all the applause you got today. Congratulations, that was an amazing audition.
That was an amazing audition because what we're looking for is somebody with a recording voice, and you've definitely got the recording voice.
I'm not going to lie, I didn't expect you to have a vocal like that, and you started singing and the amazing voice came out. And you're funny as well. I love it.
Kelly,
you are a true performer. You came up here, you wooed everybody with your voice, with your wit. I love how quick you are with everybody up here. And I think you are adoring us.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Craig, this is the moment of truth. Now this is where we vote, and you need three yeses. Gary?
Craig? It's a definite yes for me.
Kelly?
Craig, it's as big as that voice is of a yes, 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 yes.
Talisa?
Craig, I think you could go really far in this competition. It's a yes for me.
Craig, you're a natural performer and you've got four big yeses. You got the love. You got the love. Do you think?
It went a little bit well.
I wasn't expecting that.
I was not expecting that. Yeah. That was so great when we get surprises like that.
I just got the best feedback I could ever have dreamt of.
I just couldn't believe that he kept this to himself. Nobody can't keep nothing to himself, but this is unbelievable.